Thank you. It is also the winner of the Class number 3. Bench number 1 is third and first junior. Bench 2 is second. Bench 3 is stretch. Bench 4 is first. And bench 5 is fourth.
Well, ladies.
It ain't working.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, what a nice group of winter calves here to start our Brown Swiss show today, and quite a handy winner. You got a calf that has so much length, openness, and depth when you view her from the front here. A heifer just tracks out on an extreme set of feet and legs and has that adequate width. Just what a beautiful, beautiful heifer we have to win. We follow in with second, a real dairy cut heifer. You admire the cleanness down through that hook, the hocks. You admire the cleanness down through her leg, the overall dairiness through the head and neck, and the openness to the rib. Following with third, a really beautiful balanced heifer, a heifer you love her out on the move. She really gives you that nice side profile. She's clean through her line. She's open through her rib. Just doesn't quite have the horsepower through that front end to get around these two ahead of her. We follow in with fourth, really a well-balanced calf, a calf that's straight over the top, really neat through the shoulder. A calf, I just need to see her open up in that rear flank a little bit today to compete with the heifers above. And we have this big growthy calf here in fourth, a heifer. I just like to clean her up through her legs. Clean her up in that bone overall, clean her up, just make her a little nicer through her front end. Congratulations, exhibitors.
Thank you.
You switch the audio when he talks. Work right. You see the bars move?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, there too, but in the camera when you're looking, you'll see it. If you switch it, you'll see the bars move.
Okay.
That way you know you're good.
I was waiting to turn it off.
You can't turn mine off. It's on the bottom.
Good.
The side would be the one for the room. But if you think you turn it off, then you
know.
Well, as long as he's turning off yours and the bars. Oh, that was mine. Is this mine?
Yeah,
I want it to.
You got too much stuff in the box.
Oh, those
are all about
stories, isn't it? Oh, that's one of the movie girls. We've been using
Jersey
to the next.
Jersey's moving right along, right?
Can you take it up to the door also?
Yeah, I'm going to go first.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
no. It's not. It's more stupid. And crazy, and they usually put it in.
Yeah.
13 was 6, and the first junior, Jennifer Drew.
Thank you. Thank you.
they never let you go see.
Oh, they didn't watch
another tremendous class here in our Brown Swiss show today for spring yearlings. We have really a pair on top. Harry Boy, you love this heifer that's going to win this class. The heifer's so wide. She's flat through her rump. You like the cleanness of the bone, the openness to her rib, the depth of rib, both fore and rear. That's what gives her the nod over the big stretchy heifer here in second. A heifer here in second, you really admire that stretch to her, the openness. A heifer, I just need to drop her a little bit through that rear flank, and I'd really like to see her just flex that leg a little nicer, especially down through the pasture. And she's just a little stiff-legged for me to get any higher and win this class. Then we follow out with just a truly beautiful heifer. You really admire the dairiness to this heifer from the hooks forward. A heifer is just so pretty through her head and neck. She's so clean cut. A heifer, I'd just like to change her where that thorough sits and just set those pins down a little bit to move her ahead of the real power heifers we have winning this class. We follow with another well-balanced heifer, a heifer that's extremely correct through her line. She's open in her rib. She walks out on a nice set of feet and legs. We just like to clean her up a little bit through that head and neck. Tuck those shoulders together just a smidge tighter to move her up any further in the class. Congratulations, exhibitors.
Another real quality class in the senior yearling. But this heifer that starts the class, she's got the depth, the openness, the width all the way throughout. Beautiful feet and legs. She just uses her overall size and scale to get over this heifer in second. This second heifer, once you get her in line, what tremendous width and the strength she has. Just a little more width up through her front end, a little more width in her rump today than the heifer we have following in third. The third heifer, you love the beautiful uphill run. Giving her a little advantage. She's a little straighter over the top, a little more square in her rump structure than the big heifer we have following in fourth. Fourth and fifth, a close place, and I like the depth of heel a little better on the fifth place heifer, and maybe just a little more total length than the heifer that we have following out in fifth. But fifth over sixth, she's just a little cleaner, a little flatter in her bone, a little cleaner up through her head and neck today than the heifer following in sixth. But a tremendous class of Jersey senior yearlings.
The following animals are junior champions of the Jersey Youth Show. Wincap, Jack McGrew, number 2. Ballcap, Ethan Coteau, number 6. And Jack McGrew, number 12. Center Wheeling, Blake Carter, number 25. Sheriff Adams, number 2. Spring Wheeling, Riley Ross, number 40. Jared Noble. Winter Wheeling, Megan Hill, number 49.
Jeff or Terry, would you please let the judge know that you're waiting? Don't start placing them until we have two of the heifers, if that's the case.
Thank you.
Summer, 18 and 20. Stringer, 39 and 32. Winter yearling, 15 and 46. Fall yearling, 57 and 65.
Let's give these juniors a big hand for the quality we had here in the junior show. Just tremendous heifers all day, tremendous heifers left in line, but I pulled four out head to tail there. I think just beautiful heifers. They're long dairy heifers, beautiful feet and legs. They got the nice combination of dairiness and strength. I'm going to go and I'll congratulate the junior champion, reserve, and honorable mention in that order, and I'll tell you why. These pair of fall calves, what a tremendous pair of calves. They got the style, the balance. In the first fall calf, I just like the way her head and neck comes off up off her shoulder a little bit.
Congratulations, you champion of the Jersey Youth Show, Paul Cavanaugh, of Kilbride.
Well, here in our Brown Swiss show, I take a little more time here in these winter yearlings. Just quite a pair up here in our top three, and I have to start with what's comfortable with me, and I have this just really powerful, straight-line, clean-cut heifer. A heifer that's so straight and extreme through her lines, and she just tracks out on such a beautiful set of feet and legs. She keeps those legs up underneath her just a tad bit better than our second heifer. A heifer here in our winning heifer, just a little deeper through that heart, a little bit more open through the rib. A heifer, maybe you'd like to clean her up just a little bit here in these top two heifers, but they're just clean enough for me today. Then we follow in with second, another heifer that follows that extreme power and width and openness. A heifer, you like the way she tracks out. A heifer is just deeper through that rear flank and more open in the rib than our third heifer. Third heifer, extreme dairy heifer. Boy, you and Matt, you just love this heifer. When she comes in the ring, she gives you that front view of that dairiness in and through her and the cleanness through her legs. But a heifer, I just need to see her a little bit more open in the rear flank, a little deeper down through her to get around the two power heifers above. And then we follow in fourth, a heifer that's probably one of the biggest heifers in the class. You admire the straightness and the hardness over top. A heifer just has to be cleaner from nose to tail for me. And we'd like to open her up in that rib to get around these well-balanced heifers above. Congratulations.
Jersey, junior best three, tremendous groups, bred by one farm in the group that starts. What a group. And we're giving them the advantage, maybe a little more width throughout, but I think their major advantage is down in their feet. They got a little more to set their feet down a little straighter, a little more depth of heel over the group in second. And second place group, outstanding style all the way through, hard top, pretty head and neck, and they use that overall style to get over the group that follows them in third.
Yeah, exactly right. Yeah, exactly. So
gave her the award to
the first. Wonderment Arctic, where I lose the water. committee for the following first and second place individuals that were selected for their champion of the youth and on the social show.
Junior and senior 2-year-olds should come to ringside.
First place, Paul Yule, and then number 65, Eric Wilson, 3 Rosebar, Eric Wilson.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, what a senior yearling class in the Brown Swiss show today. Just extreme quality down 5-6 in this class. We started out the day, we won with efforts with great feet and legs, with balance and openness and style, and that's what I need to stick to today. Just two beautiful heifers coming out here. Not the biggest heifers out here, not the stretchiest heifers, but these are the heifers that are going to make cows. They're beautiful, dairy, open-ribbed heifers. They look good from all angles. They track out on extremely set, correct set of feet and legs with adequate flex to their hocks. Just beautiful, beautiful movement out of these heifers. And that's what's going to move them to the head of the class. You got this really nice stretchy heifer here coming in third. You admire the length and the size to the heifer. Heifer, I'd just like to see her a little deeper through her heart. I just need to see her track a little nicer in those legs, a little bit more flex to that pasture and to really come through today. And this beautiful black heifer coming out here in fourth, a heifer you really like her on the move. When she gets in the line, she gets a tad piecey for you up through the front end. A heifer has that adequate length to her. Heifer, maybe you'd like to open her up a tad through that rear quarter to her, and you just like to see her track just a tear nicer on those rear legs. And we follow with another beautiful balanced heifer here in fifth. A heifer just didn't quite have the horsepower through her whole body to get ahead in this class. Congratulations, exhibitors. Well, ladies and gentlemen, a really pleasure and an honor here for our heifer show today to bring each youth out here. What a tremendous group of animals they've brought out. A lot of them been right there in the hunt of classes. Some of them have even won. I think these youth deserve a nice round of applause. I brought out four individuals here for me that kind of set the standard. We had that winning December calf, just a beautiful, beautiful calf, a calf that's just so flawless through her lines. You love the way the heifer tracks out. She's so developed through that rear and fore rib in her for just a baby calf. And then we brought our winning spring yearling out, a heifer that won a tough class. Heifer, you really admire her width, the openness to her rib, the depth of rib, and the power she has through the front end. And then we had that winning winner yearling that made the switch there at the last minute. A heifer just really carries herself together. A heifer tracks out on an extreme set of feet and legs, yet she's so dairy and refined. A heifer, you admire the width, the openness to her when you get behind her. And then we had the second place there, the junior. She was like fourth in the class. A heifer is just extremely straight through her top. She walks out on a nice set of feet and legs. You might just like to open her up just a tad through that rear rib. For junior champion, I'll go out. I'll select my junior champion, my reserve, and my honorable mention in that order. Ladies and gentlemen, for this junior champion of the junior show, I think it's a no-brainer. We're going to go with that winner calf. She is so beautiful. She's just everything I've talked about all day with the balance, the size, the dairy strength, and just a tremendous, tremendous individual. For reserve, I'm going to follow with my winning winner yearling, a heifer that just follows that same pattern. She's deep, she's open, she's corrected through her lines. Heifer tracks out on an extreme set of feet and legs. And then for honorable mention, we'll follow on with that second winner yearling. A winner yearling just needs a little time to get herself maybe thinned down and open up in her rib. Congratulations, junior exhibitors.
Thank you.
84 with the second, 85 with the first, 86 with the fifth, 87 with the fourth, 88 with the seventh, and with your class 16, junior 3-year-old, 89 with the first, and 28 with your head loss. Thank you.
Well, you have to, it's going to shut off. You got to turn it on. So it's a little more. Actually, you know what? I'm going to change it anyway. It probably won't last until tomorrow, but.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've come down here to Junior Champion of the Open Show. I know the hard work and dedication people spent through the winter preparing these animals. They've done an extraordinary job. These efforts have all been presented great. I think everybody here in New York deserves a round of applause for the what they've put forth towards this. I normally only bring four heifers about, but with such an extreme group today, I brought the fifth. We have this winter calf, just so correct, beautiful, overpowering. You love the rib development and the way she tracks out. And then we have that silky, silky fall calf. Our calf is just so correct. She's so balanced. She's open in her rib. And then we come to that pair of summer yearlings. What a beautiful pair of heifers. Heifers that are long, they're tall, they're dairy, they're open enough, yet they're still refined, they're so feminine. Heifers that are just going to keep coming, and they'll be right there when it comes fall time. And then we have that senior yearling, another heifer that just has that balance, the style, the openness, so much extreme depth to her, so correct through her feet and legs. A heifer, maybe if you wanted to change her, you just like to lengthen her just a smidge. But I'm going to go out and I'll select my junior champion, my reserve, and my honorable mention in that order. I think this was the extreme pair of heifers out here. I just can't get away from these summer yearlings. Heifers that are so balanced, so dairy, so correct, and so much length to them. I think heifers that are just going to turn into beautiful, beautiful cows. And I made that senior yearling honorable mention, a heifer that just tripped my trigger from when she come in. A heifer that's so deep, just like to lengthen her out just a smidge. But she tracks out so beautiful in those feet and legs, which follows in with that summer yearling pattern. Congratulations, exhibitors.
Jersey senior three-year-old class, a beautiful class, but a beautiful pair that come up to the top here. And the cow that starts the class, she's just got the length, the udder attachments, got more balance all the way through her udder mammary system today, and just more overall cow today over the cow in second. The second put. Thank you.
Meeting our senior two-year-olds, Jessie Evans, as a big class, meeting Jessie and Jeff. Senior two-year-olds.
Well, here in our junior best three females, we have such a uniformity and just two class winners in here. Heifer, then it was second, but just so much uniformity and the balance and the dairiness that we're looking for today in this winning group. We fall out with second. Some well-grown heifers here in this second place just don't quite have that cleanness and dairiness and openness that these first group have. Congratulations, exhibitors.
Our jersey show for intermediate champion of the junior show. Four nice animals out here, but for me, there's one cow that sticks out for intermediate champion. If that young man will pull his senior three-year-old up here, she's going to bring her right up. This cow will be our intermediate champion, just out of a really strong class, a beautiful balanced cow, beautiful seam all the way up her rear udder, and she uses the definition of seam to get it. Intermediate over reserve will be our first place two-year-old if the young man will bring her up. Another cow, beautiful attachments, but just not the angularity yet as our three-year-old. So congratulations to these exhibitors.
The mark.